I can't do it. I'll never have one. Like, same thing with beer. Yeah, get it going. We'll be going to Walmart to get some sides and the champagne and beer got there. Not the beer got there. We ain't seen the Corona got there. Let's take a look at this. Yeah, I think it's at 2:30. Look at it. What's up, YouTube, Facebook? Y'all know me. It's the Smoking Bear. Hey, I wanted to show y'all the new MOE'S Southwest Grill new tortilla shell. Now, you know I had to get the sauce. Couldn't leave without the sauce because you gotta have the sauce. But check this out. Look at this beast. Look at it. Look at this. This thing gotta be at least 5 pounds. And I got big hands. Look at it. That's crazy. I ain't seen one this big. This tortilla shell was as big as a cookie sheet before she started wrapping. She put 4 different meats in here. And it was $11.80. Right there. I want y'all to see the MOE'S new one because it barely fits in the tray she gave it to me. That's MOE'S Southwest Grill. Look at that. Let me stand that boy up. Look at that. I don't even have no comparison. I had a comparison, I will show you. All right. Well, it's longer than a remote control. Longer than a PlayStation remote. I don't have too many more there. Look at this. About 5 pounds. Y'all got to get y'all some. I put steak, chicken, shredded pork, and ground beef in here because I was real greedy at the time and I was hungry. So check this out, man. It's going to take me about 2 days to eat this, but don't try to knock it out. But get over to MOE'S and get the new tortilla they have, man. It comes with 2 meats already, but I got 4. 4. Go get you some. Smoking Bear, MOE'S Southwest Grill. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I didn't cut the damn thing. Look at that. Look at it. Look at that MOE'S right there, baby. Look at that. All the meat and cheese, guac, sour cream, every damn thing. Right there, buddy. And people will say a plastic knife don't cut smooth. Look at that. Look at that beast. I challenge you. You ain't gonna eat more than 1/2 of these a day. Not gonna happen. But I almost forgot. I had to show you that. Look at it. That's MOE'S, baby. And I have huge hands, man. Outstanding. Goddamn. So let me throw the sauce on there, because you know the sauce is the boss when it comes to tacos. But this is a big-ass burrito. I don't know what the hell this thing is, but it's goddamn ultimate burrito. Goddamn. MOE'S Southwest Grill. Get you some. The Smoking Bear.